Hello students and welcome back. This is Swati Pant and today I will be teaching you a very interesting poem of English literature, Unit 9, poem Don't Tell. This poem is all about a child and the child's feelings. Here the child is feeling that all of the elders treat him like a small one and they do not let him do the things he want to do. So let us find out what the child feels. There are lots of things they won't let me do. I am not big enough yet, they say. So the child is complaining here. He is showing his displeasure that there are lots of things which they won't let me do. Who are they here? They are the elders. He is talking about his parents and other elders that they stop me from doing the things I want to do. And what the excuse they give, what the reason they give that I am not big enough yet. They say that you are small right now to do these things and that's why we will not let you do these things. So I patiently wait till I am all grown up. So the child is saying that I am waiting now patiently and calmly till I am all grown up. And once I will become grown up, then I will show them all one day that what all I can do, what all things I can do which they are right now stopping me from doing. I could show them now if they gave me the chance. There are things I could do if I tried. He's saying that still I can do a lot of things if they give me the chance. If I will try, I will be able to do a lot of things. But nobody knows. No, nobody knows that I am really a giant inside. Because they do not know that I am small in size in front of them, but from inside I am a giant. I am really huge from inside and I can do a lot of things. I have that capability of doing a lot of things if I try, but they do not let me do that. They do not give me the chance to do the things as they think that I am very small for the same. So this is the poem about a child, and in this poem the child is saying that they do not let me do, the elders do not let me do the things I want to do, but I am really a giant from inside. If they will allow me, then they can see that I can do a lot of things. So what are the new words which we have learnt in the poem? First one is enough. Enough means desirable and more than enough quantity. Chance means getting an opportunity. Giant is a superhuman, a person who is huge in size. And patient means a person having patience. In case you have any doubts related to this poem, you can let me know. Thank you.